On.
We are less than a week away from the NBA draft, and former Lobo Tony Snell has emerged as a possible first-round pick. Action 7 sports director Orlando Sanchez is here now with the latest on Snell's stock in the draft.
The Miami Heat closed out the NBA season with back-to-back championships last night. Now the focus turns towards the future for teams across the league, and some franchises continue to be interested in the services of Tony Snell. Former Lobo Tony Snell believes he'll be selected in next week's NBA draft. And he's heard plenty of predictions since the time he announced he was leaving UNM for the association.
What I heard is I'm like late first round, like early second round, and kind of down. But, you know, I feel pretty confident I could work my way up.
Over the past month, he's been able to do that. Some mock drafts even have Snell as a first round pick. And his schedule continues to go nonstop, working out for NBA teams across the country.
In 12 days, even in 9 different cities, and every day, they tell me he's the best player in this workout.
And the silent assassin is setting himself apart from his peers.
They chart everything. Mm-hmm. So that's why Tony is so impressive, because he's been winning all these shooting drills. And he wins all these one-on-one drills, and he's been winning these two-on-twos.
Snell may have gained the most exposure during the Mountain West Conference tournament as the MVP. But it's his upside that have teams interested.
I just don't see there being 5 players in this draft that have more potential than Tony Snell. You're talking about a kid who's all of 6'8", with a 7-foot wingspan, that is a legitimate guard.
Snell just finished a workout with the Clippers today and will showcase his skills for the Spurs tomorrow. 2 writers from CBSSports.com as well as ESPN have him as a late first rounder. According to Mark Spears of Yahoo Sports, 2 NBA executives told him Snell has solidified a spot in the first round. Tanya?
The NBA draft is on Thursday, June 27th, and will be televised on ESPN. The draft is a 2 rounds with a total of 60 picks, but only players selected in the first round receive an automatic contract.